Hello and welcome to day 43 of 100 Days of Video for Success. We've been looking at project management. What I wanted to have a quick look at in a quick demo is how you can use Trello, the project management software, and time boxing and the Moscow rules for your million-dollar day if you're a member of the Internet Lifestyle Network. If you're an apprentice or higher, you'll have access to the million-dollar day and you'll understand exactly what I'm talking about. So I just wanted to go through your million-dollar day project management. So what I want to do is just switch over here, and I wanted to show you Google Drive because, me being me, I created a presentation of my million-dollar day to-do list, and the date was the 31st of August and the 1st of September. I actually did the 31st of August, and I've crossed a number of these off the actual list, but this was how I created my list. So the health and well-being household list, pre-existing business admin list, money making ideas, tech to-do list, and miscellaneous. So that's how I created it. So I know that everybody's got their list and they've got the number of years these things have been outstanding. And what I'm going to do, because I'm coming up to doing a second million-dollar day, is I've begun to create a million-dollar day on Trello. So what I did, if I take you back to the main page of Trello, which is trello.com, I created a new board and I called it million-dollar day. So under this, I then created a board for each of the sections. So I've got health and well-being, household, pre-existing business, and if I can grab this one, hold on a second, I got my money-making ideas, and I can just put that to the side, and I've got my tech to-do list. So I've got these here, and what I've done with the to-do is set up the million-dollar days themselves. So how many days, depend on how many days you want to take to get through some of these. So I'm going to set up four. I've done one already, so I haven't included day one on this. But my day two I've set up, and I've put a date. You can add a due date here, and the due date myself is for Saturday. So I've added in Saturday's date, and what I'm going to do is create a checklist of to-do actions for this million-dollar day. And what I'm going to do is copy some of the actions from health and well-being and add them into here. Now, I have register with the doctor, which I haven't done yet. I have the form, but I haven't done it. This one I have done. And begin exercise plan. Now, I know that this is going to happen from next Wednesday onwards, due to me meeting one of the other things on my list. So just to show you, I can set up, and health and well-being, what I did was I began to set up the action list. So if I whiz back over here, and as you can see, I've got a couple of the items already in Trello. I've got water drinking, haircuts by a juicer. So I can add to this list. Water drinking is my intention to drink around 6 to 8 pints of water a day, which I've actually already started that. So I won't tick it off because it's still something I'm working on. I'm not quite there yet. I had full body massage. And I also had buy a juicer and get a haircut. Okay, now I know so far that I've started this. So what I do is in my activity I can write started water drinking target. And I can also add that I've made inquiries for full body massage. So I found someone local who can do that for me. So what I can also do is tick off the haircut because I had my haircut, and so I've got regular appointments now booked. Part of the reason I did some of these is because I've just recently moved, so I had to sort out new doctors, new dentists, although I haven't been to a dentist for some years. So these were looking at local businesses as well to supply some of this for me. So this is just the example though, that's your health and wellbeing, that's household. So you create the action lists for each of these, and when you come to your $1 million day, as I say, you can actually copy the action lists across, because you can add a checklist and then copy the items from one of these. So that's simply how you would do it. So then you've got your $1 million day, and you'd move it, when you begin to do it, you'd move it to your doing list, and you would monitor it and go through it on the day. And then once you finished it, you'd move it to done. And if there's anything that you hadn't crossed off there, you'd still have it in your list, or you can create a new action list or a new card still to do card under your list, and you can create that, give that a checklist, make it part two, so you can do that and add an item. So for instance, I know that I still have to register with my doctor. Register with dentist, and this is just an example. So when I go into my next day, I can add the checklist. It's day three, and I copy items from still to do, and those items would come into my $1 million day, day three. So I hope this is helpful to you, and just a reminder, this is all part of the Internet Lifestyles 100 Day Video Challenge, and this is day 43. I'm Heather Bond, and I hope this is helpful for your $1 million day.